So I was bored and made some videos, like, you know, I'm just gonna do one rap, just cause, like, I just love it, but let's see what doesn't come out of my mouth, you know. I wasn't sure what to use for the background, but I do better with songs I connect to or listen to a lot. When I was younger, you know, Eminem and D12 Purple Pills is like my favorite song ever. Fucking love it. And it's a little bit slower. I rap. We'll see what happens. But, you know, honestly, just Mr. Meta's music has helped me out throughout my life. And, you know. So hopefully this will be good. I don't know. Are you just about ziegy? I guess that's tonight. Turn that down just a little bit as I wear my crown. I know it takes time, the reality of this world and why I have his mind. I know I'd say divine, but it's okay, it's my new play. I know what I can tell you. Oh shit, that might be the truth. Maybe there's a deity up there above that might have fucked up an idea of my new love, but it's okay with me. I think the reality could be Eminem and you'll see that maybe we connect. Maybe it's mine, maybe it's consciousness. Gotta know, maybe my Zaggy and me could truly be that flow that I could talk about the world and talk about out loud. I don't think the world could understand my breathing and techniques, and it's like this, man, it's just like a word. Maybe it's perception in this new verse, but maybe it's time, maybe it's reality of you all in my new mind of where I come from, reality of James Down. Maybe it's truth. Maybe I've been here my whole life, who would've knew that I left and when I went out? Let's just say that I truly found out that the idea of Native American, oh man, that's what's up. But there's a lot of them, didn't realize it until I went there. When you get with the context of thought, it's the world and that's where it's fucked up. Gotta figure this out, gotta understand exactly where I'll find out an idea of what. Maybe angelic beings and that's what's up. The demons down below, it would just be us and that's what you gotta know. It's a new idea, an idea of perception. Let me make this clear. The angels up above, they love me too, but maybe not as much as you think they love you. Okay, here I am. I'm the one that came to show you I'm that new friend. They could show you all the love, show you the perception of a mind that gets fucked up time to time. GXM, yeah, that would be my purple pill of mine. Or maybe it's red. I don't know, but I'm gonna say it like that instead. Because an idea of the truth, maybe it's a beat, maybe it's what will come through. Maybe it's my kitty cat coming up to me. I'm gonna pet it for a minute, you'll see. Cat loves me, yo. Perception, uh-oh. So, there's an idea of me, idea of perception about what you all see. Maybe it's accent, maybe it's tone. Maybe it's just the realization of this flow. And I know I speak the word same over and over again in the body verse. Then, the idea of thought. Maybe that was an angelic being that thought's lost. That would be the truth about what I can do, but maybe you gotta perceive me and understand that this is just all the smarty truth. But maybe it's time and space understanding of why the world could be so great. If they would just listen in my truth and know the tune about me, and I give it all to you, and then it would be me. Maybe I got a little stage fright, you'll see. Probably not, but I'ma say it like that cause I don't give a fuck. So with Zaggy too, maybe stage fright to meet her, that's the truth. Maybe all of you, you gotta know, it would be her too. And you gotta see this new flow about me and her and every girl that stay in every verse. But maybe it's just an idea of me and perceive that, and I'll give you reality of what the world could be. Maybe I do a rap and I sing too, you'll see. But maybe I do it with all of you, freestyle with love. And is this you? No? Maybe not. Maybe it came out wrong. Maybe it fucked. Maybe I thought I dissed, and that's the truth. Maybe I did. I don't know. I'm telling you. But maybe it's just an idea dance. Maybe it's this microphone and this fucking thing that I know. Shit. Maybe not. I don't know yet. We're gonna find out, cause I know the angels up above. They record everything within my love. Maybe I got an accent in this tune. I don't fucking know. It sounds a little bit off. Ooh. You know. With something like, yo. Maybe that's the secret of the tunes. I don't really know yet, do you? Yeah, maybe it's just the language up above and down below within this love. I got an idea in my head about Blake Shelton. I don't know, don't be mad, it's just an idea that came through. That would be an angel talking to you. Maybe it's just an accent that I feel. Maybe it's Oklahoma, my cousin's there for real. So I got the news. I know a little bit about culture too. Know a little bit about all of you inside of an idea of me meeting you in your mind. And maybe in tune with an idea of me talking to you. always, maybe it's Mr. Shelton helping me today. I don't know yet, we're gonna find out, but I know the world will always understand my mouth about the biggest fan in the universe. And I'll tell you up above and down below the worst. Maybe it's me, maybe you know what I meant by that, you'll see. Maybe I connected to that and it made me feel something really for real. But maybe it's an idea of my eyes, maybe I did. Yeah, I spit a really good rhyme way back then for Emma Watson. But, you know, I gotta move on. Maybe I'm gonna drive real crazy in this book, cause, well, you'll see. Just react and realize this is reality and what it could be with all you. But the realization of me saying this truth is that I connect with love and it's in the language. Did you like that right there? I did. I swear. Planning my cat, multitasking too. Maybe I got a few other things I do. Maybe I can move my feet, my hands, and maybe a few other things that would be right, man. Yeah, that's truth. But maybe just with ziegy too. That was good. Actually, Thompson will verify that. I fucking love that sign. And nah, I'm not great, but you know what's up next. I'm gonna send it right there because, you know what I mean? Actually, I gotta end this really awesome. I should do like awesome shit when I ended it. Is that awesome enough? Yeah, probably. Six. No. Where did I end the fucking? I'm gonna bore this one until the end. The fuck did I end the fucking first dance I did? The insect dance with that fucking kick ass man. It reminded me of my Uncle Richard. Sometimes this is a great way to end it. Yeah, he had like a retardation, and sometimes I connect to his angel, and dude, the guy wasn't retarded like you think. You know, it's just his energy, and sometimes he had trouble getting out words, and it kind of stutters a little bit. You know what I mean? You know, I mean, they might be very intelligent people, and I know they are. It's just that they have trouble getting out the words, and maybe they deal with a little bit of backwards energy. So, you know what I mean? A lot of people actually, the handicapped could actually be a little bit more intelligent. And obviously, they're like idiot savants, you know, shit like that. No, they're intelligent in their own way. So let's fix that schooling, and that is a proper ending with a role model.